Alrighty, everybody, welcome to some more Disney Infinity Toy Boxes. And today is Thursday, and you'll see this video on Friday. But of course, every Thursday we get brand new toy boxes, and we got five new ones. We got Super Goof, Incredicamp, I guess it's from the Incredibles, Incredi-Island, Incredisland, Credi. I'm just saying Credi Island, Disney Boot Camp, and Turo Arena. So we're gonna do this one, Incredicamp. And the description says, do you want to be ready for 2.0? Heck yeah, I'm ready for it. Train and test your skills in four different challenges. Created by InfiniFan1927. Alrighty, I am ready for Disney Infinity 2.0. Are you guys ready for Disney Infinity 2.0? Now, this time around, I will get all the Marvel superhero characters this time around. This last Disney Infinity, like the 1.0, I would say, I didn't get all of them. I got some of them. Well, I got most of them. There's some I am missing, so I'm not complete with this collection. I did get all the crystal clear figures, so I still got to pick up. I think there's a Sorcerer's Apprentice, crystal clear one. So I'll wait for that one. So I'll complete the crystal clear ones. But this time around for the 2.0, I will get them all. That's what, September 23rd, which is just around the corner. This is gonna be awesome. Yes, Dash. Alrighty, so this is cool. We got the incredible theme for this toy boxes. If you guys don't know, I am a huge Incredibles fan. It's probably my favorite Pixar movie. What's number two? Incredibles number two. I think. Oh man, I don't know. There's not a lot of good ones. Incredibles, Finding Nemo. I think Finding Nemo will probably be my number two. You know, Finding Nemo. All right, so there's nothing around here. I guess we gotta go through this portal. So let's go ahead. Let's do this dash. So I know they're making a 2.0, so it's gonna be kind of neat to see where they left off. You know. Hopefully they're not too grown, you know, but hopefully they left off maybe like a year or two after Incredibles 1. Who knows? I don't know. I'm just hoping it'll be good. All right, let's go this one to the right first. All right, so here's a little checkpoint. What is this? What is this?
Three, two,
oh.
One.
Oh, snaps. See that? I have no control. All right, how about this? We'll just do this. We got 50 seconds left. Oh yeah, Dash, you can do it. All right, oh, here comes the little spikes. Yeah, all right, so far so good. So, anyone knows the release date for Incredibles 2? Because I want to know. And knowing, oh shoot. Kind of hard. Oh! Oh, snaps. Oh, how'd I get over here? Oh, shoot! I gotta climb up here! No! 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Oh, I tried to jump! I tried to go super fast and jump. Alright, let's do this over again.
2, 1.
Alrighty, this time we'll do it. This time we'll definitely do it, as long as I don't fail. So, anybody know the release date for Incredibles 2? I have no idea. I haven't, you know, all I know is they're making it. So, it's gonna be pretty interesting. Pretty interesting. Oh, I wonder if Syndrome's gonna make a return, you know? I mean, we didn't really see him die, did we? I mean, he blowed up, right? In a jet? But who knows? Maybe he survived. Or maybe he had kids. And his kids come back for revenge. You know, who knows? Syndrome was an oh no, I fell! Snaps! Oh shoot, my controller is broken.
Three, two, one.
I fell. So yeah. So hopefully, I'm sure they'll bring all the voice actors back, all the actors back, and actress. They have to, right? All right, come on. I don't have time for this. All right, let me concentrate. Oh shoot! Go, Power Rangers! Oh, I know they're making a Power Rangers movie too. Jeez. All right, come on. All right, here we go. Oh no! What the heck?
Three, two,
dude, Aw, snaps. Come on, man. You tell me I can't break? Alright, let's do this over again. Ugh, this is harder than I thought. I thought I'd be like, it's so close, I can't stop. Every second counts, boys and girls. Oh, the stupid hammer changed my camera angle. Alrighty, okay. Alright, looks like I'm doing pretty good this time. Alright, here we go. Here we go, come on! Don't fail me now, Dash! Oh, there we go. Ah, that was kind of difficult. It's actually perfect timing too. All right, so we did this one. I guess we gotta go this one on the left, right? All right, let's see how this one goes. All right, what is this? I see buttons. I gotta hit this button. Let's see what I get here. What do I get? Oh, got a glider. I still have trouble with the glider. All right, what is this? Do I gotta climb up there? What is two spots? Oh, there's two of them. Okay, they said three, right? So I guess we'll go right since I am right-handed. Alrighty, so I'm concentrating now. Before I was too busy talking about the Incredibles movie, but that is definitely a must-see for me. I think I've seen like every Pixar movie. I've seen every one of them. I think I don't miss any one of them. So, oh, I almost overthrew, jumped that, whatever. Okay, what is this? Okay, I gotta do this thing. All right, let's see. Get on that. Cool. Oh, I just missed it. All right, here we go. You guys remember these little things, the little sticky things? I used to buy them all the time. The gumball machine. And they'll get dirty. Alright, what do I do here? Oh, I gotta throw them down there. Holy smokes. Alright, Sensei. Oh! Oh no, Sensei! Oh, snaps! Oh, how am I gonna back up there? Holy smokes. I hope he respawns. Maybe I can destroy him. Alright, let's go over here then. Man. Hope I didn't ruin it. Come on. Alright, here we go. Alright, I'll go this way. Maybe he'll respawn. I hope so, because that guy, I don't want to start this over again. It sucks. I suck at gliding. Alright, there's two of them here, so I need to get Oh shoot, I over jumped it! What the flip flop? Maybe they can reset it. Is there a reset button? Sometimes they put a reset button somewhere. It's like I reset everything. Oh man! Oh great, she's still here. Alright, let's go over here. How am I gonna... Oh, there gotta be a reset button, man. How come we gonna put a reset button? Or put like more figures in there, so in case we screw up, you know? Let's just put one. Oh my goodness. Alright, I know there's another Snow White. So let's see. Maybe there'll be another Sensei. Alright, let's go over here. Let's try that again. Holy smokes. Oh. How come there's a building over there? Alright, this one. Alright, Sensei. I'm gonna try to get you up. I can't! There's no way! I already hit him, man. Oh, it snaps. Well, let's just see, pretend, you know? Maybe I could use, let's just see I can fly into it. Because I don't want to do this over again. I'll pretend I grab a Sensei. And see if I can land. So that's one thing about these toy boxes. Sometimes I gotta do them over and over again just to complete it. You know, they're not perfect. So there are times where you'll see me doing this gameplay, and then you see a cut off. That's basically me doing the toy box all over again and just kind of starting where I left off once I get to that point. You know, this game is pretty, pretty glitchy a little bit. Oh, there he is! He's back! Oh, yeah! He's back! Oh, yeah! There we go, guys. Got two. Is that it? I thought there was three. Alright, let's go back here. Maybe there's a main one. Maybe one opens up. They said three, right? Oh, here we go. The secret room. Oh, look at that. Some more? Alrighty. Let's go to the left now. Uh-oh. Die, sucker. I think of all the Incredibles characters, I like Dash. He seems the coolest, you know? He kinda enjoys being a superhero. Kinda like his dad. Alright, so what? So I gotta do this again. Maybe I gotta do 10? Maybe it's 10. Alrighty, let's see. Maybe it's 10. Big dash. And Mr. Incredible second. Do I go through here? Would this open up? Oh, okay. I just gotta fight my way through. The Rhino. Speaking of Rhino, you guys remember watching the Amazing Spider-Man movie, Part 2? It showed Rhino at the very end. You guys didn't see it? I was like, man, that was it? They didn't even see anything. It's a show and it cuts off, ends. Oh, stop it! You're spamming, punk. Alright, let's pick this up. I'm gonna. It's a level 9. Alright, let's keep going. Oh, knew it. These are the big guy. Okay. Now the other guy. Other guy with that always blocks. He's the oh no. 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 Yes. One down. Oh, snaps. Two down. Come on, big guy. Oh yeah. All right, let's get back. There's one more, I think. So far this toy box is pretty good. Except for the very first part where I kept failing the time. What is this? Oh, look at this. Gotta go through here. Okay, what did they give me this time? What is this? Oh, a little hoverboard, huh? Okay, I'm not gonna hover in this area. It's kinda too small. Okay, let's try it. Oh, dead end. Okay, the thing is to open over here to the right. Oh, I knew it. Oh, another dead end. What the flip, flee, flop? So let's go straight through the middle. How's that? Maybe okay, dead end. I know it's over here, right? It has to be over here. Alright, this looks like it's I feel like I'm going the right way. Oh, here's the wall. What is this? Is it over here? What am I? Oh, what am I looking for, anyways? Am I looking for another portal? Am I looking for a door? Who knows? Well, I'll find out. Oh, man. Alright. So, real quick, I'm gonna. I'd like to see you guys' comments, but comment below if you guys are gonna. What turns you guys are more excited for? Disney Infinity 2.0 or our Skylanders Trap Team, because they're both going to be released within weeks of each other. I know that Disney's first and then Skylanders is going to be second. So, and I read some of you guys' comments. Some of you guys are saying, like, some of you guys are pretty excited and some of you guys are just kind of tired of all the. Got tired of Skylanders because it's been around for like what? This is like to be the fourth installment of the game. So, and one of the complaints is like it gets a little expensive, and I do agree with that. You know, buying the toys and everything, and of course the new portal and all that stuff. So let's see. But yeah, we'll have some, you know, Skylander hunting videos back again. Aw, snaps. Also, Disney Infinity. Hunting videos. Or shopping. And I did call up my buddy, Robert Welkner. Yo, Robert, let's go shopping when Disney Infinity 2.0 comes out. He said, cool, let's do this. All right, now I am totally lost. I don't know where I'm going. All right, let's go this way. Damn, Snapples, where am I going? Okay, I was here, right? I came from here. All right, it's dead end. Maybe I'll go straight. I don't want to go too fast because I don't want to. Lose one. Okay, that's way. Okay, I went this way. So this way, they go in circles. Okay, it has to be this way then. Alright, this feels like it's the right way. Let's see. Let's go over the city. Let's go in a circle. Ah, here we go. Found the rope. Alrighty. Oh, Dash, you slid. Oh, that was close. A little slippery slope. Okay. Holy smokes, I hate those turning things. Oh, snaps. Oh, thank goodness there's a checkpoint right here. Thank you. This is what we need. We need another checkpoint. I hate starting all over again. Okay, here we go. All right. Oh, snaps. That was close. Oh, another checkpoint. Cool. Yes. All right, let's go. Turns around. Turn it around. Oosh! Oh. Another checkpoint. Good, 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 good. Okay, I got Dulcemore. Turn it around. Turn it around. No! Oh, shoot. Oh, no. Okay, cool. I thought I slipped. All right, Dash, you can do it. You can do it. Oh, here comes the wood part. Oh, no. I hope Dash isn't too short to reach that. Because if he is, because sometimes these characters are a little bit too short. All right, here we go. To play these toy boxes, so sometimes I have to switch him out to a bigger character. It does make a difference. Sometimes it's easier to play a big character for these toy boxes. All right, here comes the chest. Oh, snaps. Oh, it was so close. I just want to jump over there. Oh, you know what? Was the other one? The other side seems easier. I think I took the long way. Oh, there's a button right there. What's that button do? Okay, don't slip. All right, there we go. All right, here we go. Oh, yes. This is the final. Yeah. Die, suckers. Do these guys just keep spawning like this? What the heck, man? Alrighty, guys, there we go. We hear the music. That means we are finally done. Let's get out of here. Oh, man, let me go through the portal, bros. Oh, no. Oh, I finally died, man. Alrighty, we hear the music. That means we are done, guys. Alrighty, guys, well, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe if you haven't done so. And we will see you in the future. Comment below if you guys are going to get Disney Infinity 2.0 coming September 23rd. All right, guys. Later. Peace.